Alright. Looks like. Maybe? Possibly? Yeah? Alright. Well, hello. Welcome, everybody. Well, there's no one here yet, but you know what I mean. Welcome. Today we have a little, Resident Evil 7. It's time for some spookiness. First time I have played with face cam, I think. Possibly? Yeah. Well, hi. Anyway, let's get going, shall we? Normal. Come on now. We know that. We want normal. Ooh, spooky.
Hey, baby!
Hi.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay!
Yay! Oh,
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
They've definitely hit, as far as graphics go, they've hit that uncanny valley where
I gotta get
it's getting to the point where it's
so
realistic.
I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Hey, his webcam's almost the same as mine.
Ethan. You were right.
Looks like some fucked up
shit's going
down.
I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, Miss Brenner, how's it going? Well, we were told to stay away. So I'm guessing we're not going to stay away. Because that's how these games go. Otherwise, there'd be no game. Right? Something like that.
Hello?
Hey,
let me know how, like...
It's Ethan.
Sound and everything is.
You all right?
You know,
you just disappeared
they're my
night.
Tech support,
yeah.
Really.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her?
Very pretty
how?
Scene here.
What happened?
I don't know. Look.
I like it.
I don't know how. But she's back.
Beautiful.
She's back somehow.
My sound is
maybe
off?
Maybe it's
like
a prank.
You can't hear me at all? Oh.
She wants me to come and get her.
Where
that's
she?
Not good.
Dolby, Louisiana.
I don't like that.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know.
Any better?
I have to find out what happened.
You'll have to let me know. Can you hear me? Ollie, oxen free. Hello. 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 Can you hear me? Nothing?
This is the place.
She's alive! So you can't hear me at all? Barely? Well, you know what? I'll turn this down a little bit more. That all the way up. Oh, okay. Alright, cool. Alright, so we're walking. There's a stick. Apparently there's bugs too. That's never good. Ooh. Oh. That house. Check my objective. Find Mia. Makes sense. I will look for Mia. It's a Mia! Mario! That was dumb. I'm sorry. Can I? Oh, I can walk a little faster. Apparently can't open that, though. Hey, Ahmad. How's it going? We're in the woods right now. Outside this nice, creepy house. Let us see. Oh, I can run. Hey, there's a car. Any food? Anything good? Nope. Oh god, that van scene. Better fucking days. Hold on. There's a something. Give me a sec. There's a lag. Oh, yeah. The unfortunately, Miss Burner, there's a they put a lag on the YouTube stream for whatever reason. So, yeah. There will always be a lag, unfortunately. More mosquitoes. More woods. Trying to get to that house. Oh, hey, excuse me, sir, Ahmed, I'm doing pretty good, how about you? And it's Jesse, by the way. Sir, where'd you go, sir? You okay? Can you point me in the... What the... Oh, God. Saw blades? Horse legs? Okay. I can crouch under it. I don't know that I wanted to go under it, but I did. That was not the most pleasant. What's all this smoke? Do I want to know what this smoke is? There was a fire here, apparently? What? There's a purse. Oh my God, is that... I think that's Mia's... This is Mia's shit, yo. Why? I want to look at this shit. Nothing really to look at, but... Alright. Okay. Kinda tutorial. That's okay. Guys. I don't want to go in this house. How about we just sit and swing for a little bit? Hey, it moves at least. Cool. Alright, alright, game over. Good game. Oh, God. Alright. Doors open. I cannot see shit in here. Why'd the door close? Oh shit, it's a cat hairs. Oh my God. Hi cat hairs, how's it going? Alright. This place is definitely creepy. I'll shut the door. I don't want people sneaking up behind me. Being all creepy like. It's a pretty gross kitchen. I don't have anything to unlock that, unfortunately. Alright. Okay. Cupboards are pretty darn bare. Someone needs to do the dishes and stop eating Spam. That's gross. I don't know if I want to know what's in here. Oh, God. Come on. Yuck. What's that? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Ghost sighted in the bayou. Okay. Alright, anything good in the fridge? Can barely... Ooh, God. There's some cigarettes. Some whatever that sticky goo is. No, thank you. Does anyone want some sticky goo? I'd be more than happy to share the sticky goo. Oh, God. Can anyone remind me why I'm playing this game? I have a feeling... Nice mirror. Very helpful. Oh, God. Is this a creepy bathroom? No, it's another hallway. Well, it's the same hallway. I'm getting all shades of turned around. That's okay. At least we know there's electricity because that damn TV's on. I don't have anything to put there, unfortunately. Can I play the piano? Oh, fuck. I didn't jump scare, I promise. I didn't jump. Maybe a little. What's that? Ooh, that is creepy. What's that? Oh my god, that's even creepier. Is that... That's not me, is it? I don't know. I need to turn up the TV... The volume on my TV? Because, yeah. Alright. There's a VH... Oh god. I don't have a... I don't have a VHS to put in there. What's that? There's a cell somewhere? Oh god. This place sucks. What the fuck? Dude, that dude looks creepy. She looks fairly normal, but he just looks creepy. That's probably the best plan, Ahmed. You don't want to see what's going on. Alright. I think we'll go this way for now. Or we won't go that way. Alright, I guess we have to go upstairs. I don't really want to go upstairs. But, why? It's a good painting. It's a good, good painting. What's that button do? They look like normal stairs. Oh, I bet it drops down from up there, maybe? Or something? What's this? Oh, can I take it? Alright. Oh, that's how you save. That's right. Forgot about the tape recorder savings. God. Alright. Well, you know when there's a save point. Always something bad right around the corner. Alright, well, there wasn't anything good up here, but we have that tape to watch now. Let's go watch the tape. Come on. We're gonna rip it off like a band-aid. Alright. Play it. Let's get this over with. Okay. It's a haunted house. Aww. Why are they doing a haunted house in June, though? That's kind of weird. Holy sh... Fuck. Just that little bit. Amarillo, Texas? Oh, I can move. Oh, why? But we're watching a video. Why can I move? Ah, that makes sense. I'm happy with that. Okay. The same exact place. Everything's pretty much in the same everything. Really? Are we rolling? We are rolling. Go ahead. Come on, you pansy. Open that frickin' door. Just, there you go. That's all you had to do. I mean, nice back of the neck, I guess.
Story out, Catherine. Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual. How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Wait, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies, the baker.
Still the same food. Why'd you step in? There's like nothing there. Yeah, that makes sense, Ahmed. It really does. I got that once I started moving. Where did he go? What? No, I didn't. I have no idea where he went. Right?
It's the last time I worked with that guy.
I don't blame you. Where'd he go? Thank you. I'm with you, man. We're not going anywhere. Not going anywhere without you. Alright. Okay. What the fuck?
Did you hear that?
I did. That's why I said what the fuck. Okay. Go ahead.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
I don't know, man. I cannot answer that for you. Yeah. Rip Andre. Andre.
Andre, where are you, man?
I wanted to try and take it out of the video. I guess that wouldn't work because I'm in a video. Recording a video. Whatever. Really? What? What? Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm with you, man. This is too creepy. This place. Way too creepy. Nice butt. Not really. Brenner has a better butt. Much better. Oh god. There's a pit.
You first.
Really?
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Alright.
So you first.
Okay. What's down here? It's a long ass fucking ladder.
What do you see? What is it?
It's, what the fuck? Andre? What are you doing? Oh my god. I don't think he's doing very good. What the fuck was... Well, fuck. I think that's the end of that show. What do you guys think? Yep, that's definitely the end of that show. But... at least now I know. Do that. That opens up over here. I gotta go down here. There wasn't anything over here. Oh, creepy, gross. Alright. Let's go down. I don't want to, but we're going down. Oh, come on. Oh, ow. That hurt a little bit. Get up so I can look around, you motherfucker. What is that? I don't know. Well, there's no bodies. There's the blood, though. What was that? What was that? That could be. Pink Eye's a bitch. Okay. Alright. Oh, do I have to swim? This water... Ugh, look at the water. Oh, you fuck. Okay. It's gross. Gross, gross, gross. Gross, gross, gross. Gross, gross, gross. See, this water, this is exactly how you get pink eye. What the? What was that? What's in here with me? We'll be okay, guys. We'll be okay. 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 Oh, gross. Hi, buddy. Andre, is that you? Oh, look at those maggots. Oh. Oh, that's, it's kind of creeptastic. Not gonna lie. Okay. What is that? It left such a gross film on my hand. Here's the cage. It's a nice bunk bed. It's... What the fuck? What? Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. I don't know if I... I don't like when there's lights on. I know it's sending me in that direction. Wait. But I need something. That's her. Okay. What's that? Turn, well then. Mia, neither. She's okay. I have bolt cutters. Awesome. What else can I get? God, there's a lot of people. What did they turn though? To like, what's that mean? Are they zombies now? All right, I will go back for Mia. But for now, oh my, what the fudge cake? This place does not look. What are those? Oh, they're. Paper bags with, I don't even want to know. I really don't. What's this? Nope. Nothing. It's nothing. Come on. There's gotta be. I want something better than a goddamn bolt cutters. The bolt cutters just aren't cutting it, huh? Oh god, guys. That shadow, that got me for a sec. Anything good on there? I need a weapon. I really do. I do not feel safe here. Why would you come here with no type of weapon? Yeah, I guess they are zombies. And I don't like that. I don't like zombies. Alright, get her out. Mia. Hi. Hi. You look dirty. You don't look healthy. What are you? What's wrong?
Did he see you?
No.
Daddy? We need to go now!
Daddy. Thank you, Miss Brunner. I knew you'd like that. Who? Daddy's coming? Daddy's coming. Creepy. Okay. Okay, come on. Why would I lie? Yes, it's been 3 years. Apparently. Not that I really know. But. Okay. What? What? What was that? Come on. I've been through here. There's nothing in there. Okay, let's go. Okay. Hey, GP. How's it going? What is the good word, Mr. Genuine Parts? Jesus. Okay. Hi. Come on. Let's go. What do you mean that wasn't you? I'm over here. Okay. All right, let's go then. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. Okay. So let's go. Okay, come on. Keep going. Okay, let's go. Alright, cool. My pants are surprisingly poopless so far. Okay, let's find that door. Well, look. Relax. Calm yourself. E-001. Guys, remember that. E-001. Okay, we'll find the other door, relax. Why are you going to sleep? You okay? Are you okay? We do have to get out of here. Alright. Let's look around. That's where we came from. Right? No, that's where we came from. So this, there has to be things. I don't like that doll. Or that doll. We could rotate it. There's nothing. Nothing. Okay. Another doll. Nothing weird. Nothing. Okay. What the fuck? No. Where'd you go? What? Mia? Where are you? Come back. Yes, poop will come out, GP. I have a feeling poop's gonna come out very fucking soon. Cause, God. Okay. When did it start raining? Let's call someone. I'm gonna dial 9-1, wait a minute, and then hit 1. Okay. I guess I'm not doing that. Nice window, man. What's that? Is it guest house map? Okay. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Okay. Cool. Good to know. Good to know. What the that is a creepy painting. Alright. I shouldn't be looking for paintings because Mia's somewhere. What's that? First aid meds. Cool. I can deal with that. First aid is always good. Hello? Hello? God. Do not like banging like that. I'm trying to open the door for you, man. That's not the right door, I don't think. Okay. Alright, I'm coming. Is that where I came in? There's no one down there. Oh, fuck. By the way, something's gonna happen because usually when they give you health meds like that, means something bad is right around the corner. Alright, I guess I'm going back down. Because I don't know where else to go. There's nothing else over here. It is. Why is it so dark down there? Come on. What? The fuck? Oh shit. You're pretty. And you have the strength of a gorilla. Fuck it. Oh fuck. No. No, you don't. Stop. Stop, I said. Ow, that was my hand at one point. That is no longer my hand, apparently. No, no, you cunt face. I thought we were friends. You stabbed my hand. Oh, God, that has to hurt. Oh, come on. Oh, that was my neck. That was my fucking neck. Oh. What are you talking about? Well, don't let her. Don't do that, but. Oh, God. You're. What the. Fucking hell. Guys, what in the fuck is going on? Where's that knife? Okay. Apparently just splashing that on heals my hand. Where's the fucking knife? Where's the knife? I want the knife back. Oh my god. How did you do that? Ow. What in the... Nope. No. There's an axe. Yes. Fuck you. Fuck you. Nope. You're gonna... Nope. Die. 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 Ow. Ow. You need to die. Oh. That might have done it. Hey, what's up, JTS? We just killed our fiance, so there's that. I should probably heal. And... Phone? Breakdance. Hello? Hello? Okay. The attic. GP, I guess your ex is famous, huh? Where's the attic? Apparently up this way? Through here? Is there an... Wait a second. Hurrah. Guys, her... Thank you. And her body's gone. Dude, what the fuck? What is that? That's nothing cool. It looks cool, but it's nothing helpful. Alright, where the fuck's the attic? This is not the attic. Take a leak. Guys, we're gonna take a leak real fast. Alright, cool. Well, fuck balls. Okay, so she died there. There's a blood streak here. And a blood streak there. I don't like this. I really don't like this. back to here. I'm gonna save. Where's the savey thing? Wasn't it over here somewhere? Wait. How did I get back here? Dude, I am so confused by the layout. Alright. We gotta go upstairs to the attic, apparently. I did forget to flush. There was no running water to flush, though, so... I think washing my hands is the least of my worries at this point, guys. What's this? Oh, that's a plug. Not a very good plug, but a plug nonetheless. Oh, there's my save point. Knew it was around somewhere. Wow. I'm gonna try to play the whole game. Obviously, it's probably not gonna be in this one playthrough, but yeah, I'm gonna try. Okay, supposed to be an exit in here somewhere, or at least that's what Zoe said. I don't know who the fuck Zoe is, to be honest. So, oh, I know. Can I press this now? It's still not responding. All right. I would love to lick the plug. Wait. I think we're talking about different plugs, GP, but I wouldn't mind licking the plug. All right. I guess there is no exit up here. Time to go searching. A little more searching. I do not like this house. Is that a largemouth Billy Bass? Really? Really? What was the song, the largemouth Billy Bass song? Bring me to the river. Drop me in the water. Yeah, I think, for the record, my playthrough of this, if I finish the entire game, will be way more than 2 hours. Just saying. Yeah, no, it'll probably be more than four hours. Well, fuckballs, guys. Where am I going? Yeah, I thought it was at... Give me that filet of fish. Give me that fish. Can't go down there anymore. Did he sing Don't Worry, Be Happy? I don't remember. I bet you there were multiple versions of it. Virgins of it. There was a McDonald's version? Jesus. Cross promotion. That's just weird. Weird cross promotion. Does anyone have any clue as to where I should go? I know Zoe told me to go upstairs to the attic. And when I did that, there was nothing. I don't know who this Zoe is, but you know what? I'm gonna look around the attic again. I'm gonna trust her. Can I break down these walls or something? Something behind here? I guess not. What about behind here? Nope. A love? Oh, there it is. I hit the glass. Alright. Alright, so it's gotta be something... I hit this and it's not responding. So, God, where was that? It's the fact that I only stay for this guy's dream because, well, thanks guys. I do have the bolt cutters. Where would I use the bolt cutters? Scott just gave me a hint, but I'm not smart enough to pick it up. Alright. Go to the cupboard. I forgot about that. The question is, where was that bitch? I'll find it. Don't worry. That's a good call. It's a damn good call. Thanks, guys. Without you, I would be lost. Well, I am lost, but you know what I mean. Where's that cupboard? It was this way, I think. Think? Maybe? Nope, it wasn't that way. God damn it. Gimme that filet fish. Gimme that fish. It was back this way. Back this way. Through the creepy kitchen. Thanks, guys. It's appreciated. I'm really dumb about these games, so yeah. There's my fuse. And some bleach. Hey, anyone want to drink some bleach? Should we just end the stream here by drinking some bleach and calling it a... Fuck you, Mia. GP, tell your ex to go fuck herself. Okay, where was the fuse box? Was this way, I believe. Right where fucking cunt breath went. Here we go. Here we go. Where is that goddamn fuse? There we go. There we go. Frankie the Fish. $70 and $100. Fuck that. But, oh, fuck you. No. No, it's not okay. I did mean to hurt you. Yeah, see? I told you it's not okay, you fucking... Good. Oh, God, that hurt. Fuck. Come on. Oh, God. Pull it out. Come on. Please. A chainsaw? No. 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 Come on. Pull that shit out. Ow. God damn. Fuck you. Oh, God. That was my hand. What the fuck? Nope. Nope. That was my hand. Oh my god. Can I heal? Nope. Can I pick up my hand? Please? No. Yes. Come on. Hand. Pick up my hand. Thank you. Now I have my hand. I gotta go upstairs. I gotta fucking do something with my stump. Oh. Stumpy. So, I should save. Guys. Yes, please. Lend me a hand. Or an ear. Or something. That's the sound of one hand clapping cat hairs. Yeah, bad joke. Anyway. Alright, guys. Well, I'll tell you this. You gotta hand it to me. I'm sticking in there. What is this? Handgun. They give me a handgun. Really? A handgun? Is that gonna grow back my hand? Nope. It did not. I have a gun now. Okay. Fine. That's a plus. Cool. Hi. You don't have any hands to give me either. That's a damn good point, GP. That's a damn good point. Can't feel the wound on my hand if there's no hand. Oh, GP, then you had to ruin it with that one. It was underhanded. Fuck. Amber, GP is giving you a run for the money with these puns. How would he reload? More handgun ammo. I don't like when games like this give you lots of, like, handouts. Oh, my cat hairs jumping in on the action. I don't like when games like this give you lots of stuff, because that means something bad is gonna happen. Do I climb? Do I go through the door? What's up here? We're gonna climb. We're going up. I don't know how. What the fuck is go? Fuck you. Oh god. Where are you? Get off me, you dumb bitch. You have to go calm down. Oh, fuck. No. Die. Oh, God. That is... That was... Well, then. Can I... Yeah, I'd say I'm dead. Fuck. Well then. Oh god. Okay. Where are we? Do we have the gun still? Nope. Okay. Alright. We gotta get the gun again. I guess we're not going up next time. God damn, Mia. Yeah, GP, you were wrong. I did not win handily, but it's a good one. Guess we're not going up the stairs next time. Goop juice. I like that. That's probably the best way to describe it. Goop juice. All right. Come on. What the? That was the mannequin. The mannequin made me jump. Fuck you, mannequins. No, not gonna waste the bullets. Alright, we're not going up there. We tried that last time. Are you coming down, bitch? GP, where's your ex at? GP. Come on. Nope. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Nope. No, what you need is a fucking to die. I don't understand. I really don't. Die. I'm trying to shoot her in the fucking head. I'm trying to shoot her anywhere. You, yeah, well, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck this. Fuck you. I can't go that way. God damn it. Come on, let me through. How do I... I'm just gonna hide in the corner. I don't want it. Where are you? How? What the fuck? Fuck you. You know, it's not fair when they can come through the fucking walls. Oh, I need to reload. How is he reloading? He doesn't have a hand. No, you fucking bitch face. Where are you? Honey bunches. Hey, honey. Come here, honey. Come here. Die. How many fucking bullets? Give me that fucking... Why can't I pick that up? Why can I not pick up the goddamn chainsaw? I don't want her having that chainsaw. Hold on. I got a teabagger. Sorry. Had to. Guys, I... What the fuck? What the fuck was that shit? Who the fuck are you? Really? Really? Can you please stop dragging me through the mud? I'd appreciate that. Oh my god. I thought...
Go ahead, you have work to do.
Did he just staple gun my hand? Wait, my hand. My hand. Chicken fingers. GP, come on. You are winning the Pun Olympics. Just leave it at that. Fuck, man. They just staple gunned my hand back onto my arm. Okay. Alright. What? Granny's looking good. What the fuck? Okay, I don't want spam. Or whatever that is. Ew. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is going on? No. Don't. Oh! God! He looks too excited. Oh, what are you?
God damn it. There's a cop again. Jeez.
It's echoing? Sorry, guys. I'll turn it down a little bit. I need the sound. Can I? Oh, God, that. Go. Just go. Fuck, just run. Can't go upstairs. I don't... Can I get out? Somewhere? Fresh flowers. Here. Move the mic a little bit. What the... Nope. Nope. I'm peace outing. I don't want anything to do with you fucks. Okay? Oh good, I'm back here. Granny's gone. Where'd Granny go? God damn it. What's... Okay, alright. I can deal with a random weird... Zaboot. Can anyone tell me what this is all about? Okay, can't unlock that. Can I get some items, please? Fuck you. Oh, no. Fuck me, apparently. Come on. Fuck. Where can I go? I don't want to go downstairs, but apparently have to. Tape that can't be removed by hand. Oh, fuck you. Nope. Nope. Come on. Shit. I need to find a way out. No. Oh, you do see me. Nope. Come on, run, you bastard. Where can I go? I don't care how you... Oh, you... Really? Okay, it is really not fucking fair that they can fucking... I'm sorry, Brenner. I'm sorry, I don't mean to be predictable like that. What is that? Can I Well, good for you. I'm still here too, but I don't want to be. I'm trying to get out. Look, why? It's not fucking fair that they can go through walls and shit. I'm nowhere. You can't find me. I'm hidden in the corner. So no one else is getting an echo, just JTS? Cool. Good to know. Appreciate it. Hold on. I'm fucking with the mic. I hope it doesn't fuck up your ears. How do you know my name? Okay. Alright. Alright. That's creepy. What'd that say about being an asshole? I don't know. Something about being an asshole. You guys are way too punny. I like it. I like it a lot. Who's that? Another daughter or something? Okay. I obviously... Second hand. Bravo. Bravo. What's that? Hatch key. Oh, the key to the hatch. Okay. Okay. Come on, where are you? Okay, open it. Come on. Before he fucking comes... Okay, can I close that now? Thank you. I'm hiding under here. You can't get me under here. You can't get me. Oh, fuck. Guys, this game, it's way too much. It really is. I need some health goop. Sorry for picking my nose. Oh, that was Zoe? Oh, shit. That could be. That would make sense. But what? Where is Zoe? Like, oh, yes. Can I just hop on that and just mow him down? Get it? Mow him down? Yeah, see? I'm joining in with the puns. It's all good. I just want... Can you let me out? Can I smash through here? I guess not. I don't even want to know what's up here. I really don't. How do I... There we go. What is all... What's that thing? Let me up. Okay, save points aren't good. What's the thing under here? It's a bobblehead. Oh, it's a cute little bobblehead. Okay, I have the main house map. Alright. Okay. Guess I should probably save. Whew. You know, I was gonna do this at night. It's probably a good thing that I'm not doing it at night. Cause, god, what's that? Is there something in here for me? I don't want to store anything right now. I don't need to store anything. I got herbs and chem fluid combined. Alright, I know how to make goop now. I have an eye watch. Look at the cool eye watch. I should probably use some goop. Cool. And my hand does fully work. How does that... Can someone tell me how that works? Like, you got your hand cut off. They just staple gun it back and it's perfect. Alright. What's this? What's in there? Oh, lockpick. I can deal with that. I can deal with the lockpick. I'd rather like a screwdriver or something, but... Phone's ringing. What's up, Zoe? What's up? GP, no one wants your goop. No shit. Okay. I mean, it looks like an eye watch to me, but fair enough. Through the main hall. Where's the main hall? Okay. I'm back in the normal house. Okay. All right. Can I lockpick this? No keyhole. That's a good point. Is there a coin hole? No. There's no coin hole. That's where I was hiding out over here. Alright. Whew. That's fucking... I just want out. Why can't I just rip one of these? Look. All I gotta do is squeeze myself through here and I'm out. But no. What the fuck? Oh, it's... Are you kidding me? That's damn atmospheric. Those branches from the outside, I thought they were the shadow with someone. Alright, I'm done. That's... Alright, that's where I came from. Something's got... Okay. I'd love to open up. Oh, it was a person. Hi. You gotta help me. Come on. No. I can't calm down. Really? In the garage. Okay, where the fuck's the garage? I think he should be a hero. Alright, that's better than nothing. What, Scott? What do you call a man with a spade on his head? I don't know, but it's better than having nothing. Where's this fucking garage I'm supposed to meet him in? Apparently apparently there is his garage. Got some ammo. Yeah, no shit that says garage. Really? Okay, let's go to the fucking garage. I can finally break that open. Okay, push the button. Doug, oh my god. Touche. Oh god. Yummy. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, I believe I'm dead now. Oh, I'm not dead. Fuck. Get the fuck out of here. Nope. No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay, cool. I got a car key. Doesn't really help me at this point. Nice of you to take that down for me, but here's a bullet to the face. Okay, fine. How do I get out of here? Apparently I gotta get in that car. Let me in. Start it up. Come on. Start it. Start this, bitch. Start this. Yeah. Okay, where'd you go? There you are. I'll just keep running you over. How do you like my driving? Where'd he go? Alright, how the fuck do I get out now? Apparently not that way. Oh god. Oh fuck you. Yeah, it is a nice car. Massachusetts? Come on, man. I would like that. Awesome, let's do it. Oh god. Did that go through my eye? I can move my head. I don't think I'm dead yet. He's seen better days, though. Okay, I want out. I don't have any more goop juice left. Uh-oh. Let me out. I want out. Are you fucking kidding me? No. No. No, it's not the end. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, let me up. Let me get somewhere that isn't fucking here. Anywhere. How the fuck do I get out? Oh, ladder. Ladder. Okay. Climb the ladder. Low. Climb. Please. Why can't I climb the ladder, guys? Why can't I climb the ladder? That didn't do it. Shooting it didn't help. Guys, there's a ladder. Why can't I climb it? Oh, goop juice. Hooray for goop juice. Gotta do my usual teabagging. Chem fluid, cool. Alright, can I climb now, please? Please? Nope. It's not letting me climb. How do I put the gun away? That's how I put the gun away. Still can't climb. Do I need the knife out? Nope. Guys, I still can't climb. I'm sure I'm supposed to climb up there, but I can't. Did I break the game, guys? Let me climb, please. Please. You gotta do the teabagging. Come on now. Is there something I'm missing around here I'm supposed to get? Anything in the car? No. Guys, I can't get out. What is that noise? I don't like noises. Please let me climb, for the love of God. Okay, so I just gotta keep trying to climb. Is it a button press or you just walk up to it? Cause... Oh! Fuck you! That's why. That was not wonderful. No, I had to be kind of looking down. That's what it was. I was looking up. Shotgun shells. That'll be handy when I, you know, get a shotgun. Oh, hey. Cool. What's that? A bowl. Oh, what's that thing? Okay. Cool. I got an ox statuette. Okay. Alright. And I'm back in the house again. At least this time I have a knife. I've gone. Lockpick. Master of unlocking. And I have first aid meds. Cool. I can deal with that. Don't want to go back to the garage. I do not like wandering around this house. Not gonna lie. That's, the save point place. Okay, cool. We're gonna save right there. At least I'm not dead. It's a plus. Vape Nation, y'all. That was bad. I'm sorry. Alright, so we're saved. Not going back down. Fuck my life. Okay, she said there was possibly a way out down the main hall. Okay, so that's... Fuck you, kitchen... Wherever, whatever. What's it? Oh, that's Zoe picture. Yes! I'm in the main hall now. I already don't like the main hall. There, I did it. I'm supposed to shoot those things? Well, fuck then. I am going to... Wrong way. I am going to go back to the save point area because there's a bobblehead there. It's gonna be low on ammo, but you know what? That's fine. I passed the save point area, didn't I? There we go. Hey, Mr. Bobblehead. There you go. Let's get the knife out, because... Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Back to the main hall. Some more exploring. I don't want to explore. Gunpowder. Okay. What's in here? More coins. Someone said something about a birdhouse. Okay. Alright. Oh, I can use a knife? Alright. He's not dead. He's not dead. Okay. Yeah, I don't have anything. The heads are missing. I'll find the heads. How do I? Nope. There we go. Combine, we can make one of those. That opens up some inventory space. Okay. If any of you wanted to watch that or read that, go ahead and play it. Okay. Nothing important. Sky Hunter. There's gotta be an eagle statue that I put there. I bet anything. What is all this? Gross. Damn gross. I already shot you. I want to drink one of those beers, but I apparently can't. Hi. Shotgun? I've got a shot. Uh-oh. Fuck. So, there's something I gotta put there to weigh it down. And I bet that's upstairs or something. God fucking. No? Wait, what's this? Chem fluid? Okay. Alright, anything I could weigh that down with? No? Oh god, puzzle game upon puzzle game. Where's my... Oh, I don't have my lockpick anymore. Damn it. I also don't like scorpions, so fuck you, scorpions. Yeah, no, I know what you meant. Now I know. I'll next time. Guess I gotta go upstairs. I don't like going upstairs. Everyone in horror movies always goes upstairs, and then where are you gonna go from there? If you go out a window, you're gonna break your legs. Granny. Hi, Granny. What's in here? Anything? Hi, Granny. Hi. How's it going? You don't say much, do you? I can't stab Granny. Damn it. Alright, that's fine. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. I do not like calling them Daddy. It's creepy. Alright, what's in there? Shotgun. There's a shotgun. I want to go back in for that shotgun. I, I don't know how to get in there, though. What was that? What was that? Yeah, it is. It is fucking freaky. Fuck you, Granny. I need a lockpick again. This is pissing me off. Here's where I go in. Okay. Where'd that shotgun go? Alright. Here's what's... Yeah, I know there's a shotgun in the other room. I saw it. Coin. Fucking bobblehead. What's that say? Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. There's a hippie in here? I don't know, guys. How do we feel about hippies? Sorry, David. I had to try. I know there's a... What's in there? Ew. Eh, nothing bad. I know there's a... Mia. I don't want to watch that. I know I'm going to have to. I really don't want to watch that, though. Hey, I got one of the dog's heads. Cool. I can deal with that. And some gunpowder. All right. Let's watch. Here we go. It says Ethan, watch it. Okay. Okay, come on. So start. Hello? Come on. All right. Let's go. That's it? This is a great video. Come on. What it... Nope. There we go. Yeah, you can. What did you do? Oh. Oh, you mean the whole chopping off my hand? Go. Run. Oh, I'm controlling her. Cool. Wait, so now I'm controlling her? Hello, Ellie Jo. Okay. Let's go. This house has seen so much better days. Why'd you close me out? Fuck. Come on. Mommy? Oh, that's creepy. That's just creepy. Guys, I don't like this. I don't like it. I don't like it. What? The fuck you? Fuck you. Nope. Oh, you fucking bitch. Fuck you. I failed? Okay, Joe. Well then. Fuck. Time to get a little more comfy. Alright. Fuck. I don't want to go back in here though, because then I'm gonna fail again. Hiding. I'm hiding. That's it. Go away. Go away. You guys like how I'm like trying to go around the corner? This is not a gift. What part of this is a gift? Okay, I made it through. Can I open that? No. Alright. What's that? Fuck. Don't see me. Don't see me. Oh. She saw me. Fuck. All right. We can do this. And that is the hot seat. And right now, I'm in the fucking hot seat. So I'm trying to make it through this. Holy shit. Come on. Okay. Nope, I'm not gonna let you see me. Not gonna let you see me. I'm waving my hands like I just don't care. Something, I don't know. Where'd you go, bitch? You still in there? Nope. No. No. I don't even... get out of here? Like, survive? Not be killed? That's what I want. Yes, that's right. Go away. Go away. Nope. Nope. No. Don't. Oh, you bitch. You're gonna see me. Hi. Yes, you do. Fuck. Fuck me. No, 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 no. No, no, no. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this, guys. I need your support, though. Okay. Out the door. Around the corner this way this time. What's that? I don't know what that... What is it? Whatever it is, I want it. It's that I don't want to die. I've said it before. I'll say it again. Don't want to die. Thank you, Joe. I appreciate that. Nope. Gone. Don't. No, 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 no. You don't see me. That's an en- That's not an enema. That would be painful. Well. That's what it is. It's a sounding rod. Ooh. No. No. I take that back. Too far? Alright, you bitch. Go back inside. Go terrorize someone else. Yeah, I figured it was a flamethrower, Joe. I wanted to pick it up and do stuff with it. Where'd you go? No, you're right there. Fuck. You don't see me. You can't see me. 'Cause I'm hiding in the corner. Thank you, Miss Brenner. I can do it. Yeah, that's right. Storm off. This is your home? I run and not die. That's what I do. That's how I do. Well, fuck me. Are you still... No, you're not there anymore. That's good. That's good. Can I fix that? Almost got it. Maybe. Okay, it's gotta turn this way, I think. And then... Like, almost. Almost. Oh, come on. So close, yet so far. Come on. Shh. Oh, it was good enough. I just had to hit X. I know, I want to play this with VR so bad. Hey, she can join us in Farm Sim. That's a great idea, Cat Hairs. I like it. Okay, so what did that do? That was going to there, which opened up this. Oh god. Claustrophobia, here we come. I don't like tight, confined spaces. Want to go that way either, though. Alright. Okay. I don't want her gift. Whatever her gift is, I don't want it. You're not gonna see me back here. You're not gonna see me. I apparently am blind. No, I do not want to give you a big hug. Oh, I'm paying attention, alright. Paying attention to how... I don't know who little Evie is, but I don't want to know. She could suck it for all I care. I do hear you. For the record, we are playing a game, and I'm talking to a computer. Nope. You did not see me. You didn't. No, you didn't. You think you saw me. You did not see me. Oh, you did. You did fucking see me, didn't you? I apparently I've gotta do something other than just go around in a circle on this thing, because she's not leaving me alone. Where do I go? What do I do? Nope. Go away. Go away. Made a run for it. Okay.
No, you don't want to run. There's no way out of
Yeah, there is. Bet you there is. Okay. I see that that's part of something. What's in here? Okay, that must be Ellie or whatever, and Zoe, maybe? What just happened? Why is it dark? Oh, shit. Away from you, bitch. Okay. Oh, God. Well, I made it through that part. Videotaped on. So guys, what do we think? Give me your rating. I want to know what you guys think of fucking Resident Evil 7. For the record, this is the first one I've played since Resident Evil 1. This one's a lot creepier. It's still got the same suspense, which I like, because they always did a good job, but... Oh, God. This game. Why am I playing this? Oh, that's right. It's for you guys. I forgot. I didn't forget. I promise. I can't forget you guys. Without you, I'm nothing. Especially you, Miss Brenner. And of course the SMG guys. Cat Hairs. All are good fans. Are we ever going to get out of this cutscene thing? Probably not. That's okay. The chat has kind of died off, but that's all right. Oh, I'll definitely play more. Don't worry, Joe. I'm enjoying it. I'm liking it a lot. Reports say a storm is coming. House is all right. Okay. Okay. All right. Can I pick these up? Put them in the pocket? Why did I pick that up to look at it? I don't know. Okay. Cool. I don't have my lockpick anymore. I really want my lockpick. I miss my lockpick. Alright, can't go down there. Got some chem fluid. Guys, this game is creeping me out. Oh, dear. GP. In with the fucking sick puns. I'm impressed. Definitely impressed. I need a fucking lockpick. That's right. I can't get that shotgun yet, though. I gotta check the deer. Oh, that's why they put it in my hands. Alright, where was the deer? Deer is there. I checked the deer. There's nothing. Nothing. Is that a deer? That's not a... Isn't that a cow or a bull? Alright. It's gotta be something. I have one of the... Dog head? No, I don't have one of the dog. Do I have the dog head? Did she? Dude, I don't remember. I can go to my inventory, I suppose, but that sounds like a heck of a lot of work. That's where I want to get is in here. I can't use that. Fucker. Fuckballs. Let's combine some shit. Cool. Yeah, I know it's in the other room. Motherfuckers. Alright, can I go maybe out the door and around the corner? Yes. Yes, I can. Can I break in? Come on. Let me in. Let me in. I guess I can't do that. Okay. Go in here. Alright, I guess we're moving on for now. I miss my lockpick. That must be, it can't be Zoe. This has got to be little Ellie or whatever, the one who's causing whatever all this is. Hi, Granny. Hi. How's it going? Ooh, Scott, you're right. She is very creepy. Why do they just keep her in the corner? I need that shotgun. I don't know why. I feel like I really need that shotgun. I would like to get it. I mean, in more ways than one, Miss Brenner, I would like to get it. Alright. I do not like this creepy bathroom. It's a nice little hanging thing, though. Very, adds a classy touch to this shithole. Okay. Nothing good in here. Nothing good. I'm not jumping down there. Can I break into that? Nope. Apparently not. Can anyone tell me why I cannot break into this goddamn room? I want in there. I want in there bad. Let me in. Oh, hey, cool. Yeah, I don't know, guys. Are we popping some champagne? Oh, that's over there. I thought we could pop some champagne. That'd be cool. Jeez, guys. I don't know. The puns are still flowing in the chat. I like it. Alright. There's nothing in Daddy's football helmet. Alright, I guess I'm done over here for now. Okay, I do need a certain key. Keys I don't have. I don't have anything I can put in there yet, so I can't take that shotgun. I can put the one dog head in. Where was the dog head statue? There we go. I heard a click. Something opened. Zoe, help me. Zoe. Okay, Zoe, fine. Don't help me. God, the nerve of some people. What's in here? There's nothing. Shoot, I already shot you. Goes back to there. No, I want to stay in the main hall. Can I grab something there? What can I? I want to put something here instead of that shotgun, but I bet you I have to grab the other shotgun. Alright, does this mean to the bath? The bath was gross though, Scott. Hi, Granny. Granny, can you let me out, please? Please. Just want to go home. I'm at this point, I don't even want to save fucking what's her name. Okay, gross. Super gross. Yucky yuck. Cool. Yeah. I don't even want to know. But thank you, Scott. Appreciate you. Oh, you fucking whore. Fuck you. Well, congrats to you. I don't want that gift. You could keep it. This was not the right way. I am fucked. Holy shit, nope. Nope. No, you don't. Haha, you missed. Fuck you. Go hang out with Granny. I'm out. Screw you guys. I'm going home. Now is not the time for that. I know. I want to use it. Ms. Brenner, you're winning. You're not gonna find me. I'll just sit here for a little bit, I guess. Can I use that thing now? Nope. No, I can't. Congrats for you, man. I guess I have to go after him. I know. Here's what I'll do. Take that. And then I'm safe in this room. They can't get me. Hey, Jolly. How's it going? Fuck. I can't do that. I want to do that. I can't. Where'd he go? Did he puss out? Can I use this thing now? I can. Where'd it go? There's the statue. Alright. Give me Eagle. Eagle! 5 points to whoever knows what that's a quote from. Eagle! Cool. Sky Hunter opened. I don't know, but god damn it, more tight spaces. GP, please, I beg of you, no summoning Cthulhu in my stream. Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, hi, dear. How's it going? Aren't you a cutie? Oh, hi. Okay. Chem fluid. Close that shit up. Handgun ammo. Psychostimulants. Apparently I gotta use psychostimulants to... Where's the psychostimulants? Where'd it go? There. Okay. Okay. There's items. This way. There's an item. What's that? Anti-coin. Cool. There's gunpowder. Show me the items. What's in here? No. Ew. Yum. Anyone hungry? Items. June 14th. Hey. That's the day before my birthday. Okay. Alright. I want more items. Something. Well, fuck me running. Maybe. Is there another secret thingy? Nope. Ballsack. That's what I say. Ballsack. Do I have anything that can go in there? Nope. Nothing handy. It's gotta be something in here. Oh. Nope. Can't open that. What? Oh, there's a door. Alright. I'll bite. Wow, shit. I don't like the looks of this. What in the fuck is that? Oh, no. What in the fuck are you? Oh, no. No, come on. Nope. Nope. I'm out. Whew. Yeah, survived that. Oh, this is that scorpion door. Okay. This shit. I don't want to go down. Well. Not there. Oh, yes. Let's store some goods. I think that can be stored. We could store those for now. Store these. Store those. Actually, let's get an herb and a chem fluid and make ourselves one more of those. Cool. What's that say? Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. The section room underground, get it, is the key out of here. I have one of them. Tape recorder. Don't have anything I can use to unlock shit. Please give me. Alright. The handgun ammo. Alright. Whatever. Alright. Save point. GP. Come on. You've been killing it today. Love it. Alright, guys. I think at this save point is a good place to stop. I've been going for about 2 hours now, and I think I need a goddamn break from this goddamn creepy house. So, thanks for watching. if you guys want to see more of the stream, if you want to see it as a series or a stream, let me know. I enjoy streaming because I can, you know, interact with you guys. But I mean, if you'd rather just watch it as a video, either way, we can go either way. But for now, we're gonna save. Yes, I want to overwrite. So we're gonna save. We're gonna call it a day. So, thanks for watching. All my SMG people, love you. Miss Brenner. And Ahmed, everyone else watching, thanks for sticking around. We love you. Or something. Something along those lines. But hey, thanks for watching. And I've been Jesse.